Hello people, day 11. Day 11. We're in the middle of the desert. Just about to reach the halfway point. That will get us to the Bloodstone place. Where we'll be able to get a lot of goodies. Can't wait until we get to the Alps. We need to go fast though. Luckily the Alps, it's, you know, a bunch of mountains made out of mainly stone. And so for that we could probably just cut a hole into one of the mountains. Make a nice little shelter in there. And we also need some more materials. Because there's a chance that if... Okay, good. Here we go. Good. Here's the Alps. There's a chance we could still be in the tundra. The Alps take a long time to get through. And there's a dragon coming, I think. Need to hurry. Need quick shelter. There's a lot of caves here, too. So I'm gonna use this here. Markers now, and gotta head by this cave kind of thing. That is awesome music. Yeah. Put the door right there. Perfect timing. Some zombies coming out of the nearby caves. Okay. Oh, I thought that was the outside for a sec. There's a cave right by us. You can hear it. I'm gonna get a little, I'm gonna get a little rock while we're here. This is nice. Oh, heck yeah. Got some iron. What the heck? Oh, we're screwed. Gotta reload. Wow. Did not know that could happen. Weird. Oh, I must have accidentally placed these. Oh wait, hey. I'm gonna go down to just one stack of stone. What? Yay, the sun is coming up on this super, super scary night where I learned that the red zombies can go through rock. Isn't that fun sounding? So I'm guessing the only things you can really obtain that they can't go through might be maybe bedrock. I mean, not bedrock. You can't get that bloodstone. But I don't know, maybe demons can. I guess I might need to read up on this a little bit. Still hear some zombies out there. And a skeleton. Day 3, but this is day 12, I believe. 12. It's the end of this episode. See you next time.